Hi everyone, my name is Jason Matthew. Today I'm going to start a new series that talks about SD Access Wireless for Cisco. You can see n number of documents and n number of videos available in Google. You can go through that to get a better understanding on how this SD Access works and all control plane, data plane works in background. In this video, I'll be specifically covering wireless part of it, how the Cisco wireless can be converted into SD Access Wireless. So you can start looking into this particular document. This is available in Cisco CCO page, and you can search it and find it from the Google Google also. So this is the deployment guide for wireless. It talks about all the deployment scenarios and how you can implement that and how this architecture works in background. So I'll be recording this one as a series. So I'll try to cover with my level best into each and every areas in that. So before we go into that deployment of wireless, let's talk about how we are going to deploy this. So first thing what you need is the DNA center. So it's called as DNAC. So this is the DNAC I'm talking about. So so DNAC is already installed, and I'm not going to cover that part of it. So here you can see you have four major sessions. One is design, then provision, then you have policy, then you have assurance. And you can see also multiple tools available in the bottom. So that is one for discovery, then inventory list, topology. You can have a number of things in DNAC. I don't think I will be able to cover the entire DNAC in my training series, but I'll be able to concentrate on a wireless part of it. How we can actually deploy the wireless using a DNAC. Let's see what is there in the design part of it. So in design, you have network hierarchy, network settings, image repository, and network profiles and auth templates. We will cover that individually in a different video. So let's go to the next one, that is policy. So in this policy, you can see the virtual networks, policy administration, contracts, and registry settings. Then next one is provision. In this page, you can see the device inventory, and you can see the fabric information. You can go to the fabric and you can see the fabric information out in that. Then next one is assurance. So assurance gives your 360 degree view of your network. So that's the four major points in DNA center. So we will cover the design part in the next video. Thank you for watching.